Wow, Kansas City. Hell yeah. Wow, how's everybody doing? Damn. Oh my God, the sound of a live audience. Wow. It's not a Zoom call. Oh, thank you guys. Thank you all for being here. Thank you, Knuckleheads, for hosting us. We realize this is a little different, you know. But you know, till more people get vaccinated and we feel safe that we can. Because here's what happens at a Maverick show. We know our people really well. We know that if we were to stand up and play a regular show, oh yeah, you could behave for one song. You'll behave for a second song. But I guarantee you that by the third song, the entire place is making out with each other. And it's like, oh God. Oh my God. There's no way. And so we got to do this. Do this for now. I'm not gonna. Vaccinated and it feels so good. Ooh. Yeah. We want to get back to that. Get vaccinated. So, you know. But here we are, after, more than a year of silence, and not playing together, and. This is what we're doing. It's going to be a little different tonight. It's more listening, chilling out. Hopefully you'll behave for more than two songs. Try your best, please. Just try your best. Oh, thank you. So we're, you know, we've got two shows tonight and two shows tomorrow night, and you know, we're gonna try and change it up and change up set list as we know some of you will be at several shows, but the only consistent song is the opening song, because we think it's the perfect opening song after a year and a half of not playing any music and I don't know. It gives us a sense of optimism, right? That here we are, coming around to the end of this. I also want to say hi to the folks. We're going live tonight on the platform on nugs.net. So there's a bunch of folks tuning in from all over the world, finally to one of our favorite places here in Kansas City, Knuckleheads. And I also want to tell the folks that are tuning in that. More than likely, at the most inopportune moment, there will be a train going by that will absolutely scare the shit out of you. But you'll notice that nobody here will flinch. No, not even in the band. We're so used to, it's so beautiful. And, you know, let's be honest, that train's been blowing its horn a long time before we were even here. So we're fitting into the environment with the train, and it's part of why we play here. It's true, you know. We love that vibe, and we love Knuckleheads, and we love that train blowing its horn, right in the middle of a ballad. It's the best. Anyways, thank you all for coming here, and how about a big round of applause for all these guys, for all the Mavericks. We have Lisette Diaz joining us from Sweet Lizzy Project. She's gonna sing. I gotta say, on this broadcast tonight, I gotta say hi to my mom. She's watching. Yeah. Hi, mom. And during the Spanish songs, I'm sure that at the house she's translating every word to everybody that's there. So you're lucky she's not here, or she'd be translating to you guys, table to table. All right, here we go. Here comes the sun, doo-doo-doo-doo. Here comes the sun, and I say, it's all right. Little darling, it's been a long, cold, lonely winter. Little darling, it feels like years since it's been here. Here comes the sun, doo-doo-doo. Here comes the sun, and I say, it's all right. Thank you so much.
Acercar tanto así que yo guardo tu sabor, pero tú llevas también sabor a mí. Si negaras mi presencia en tu vivir, bastaría con abrazarte. Tienes ya sabor a mí. nombre de ser tu dueño. No soy nada, yo no tengo vanidad de mi vida. Soy lo bueno, soy tan pobre que otra cosa puedo dar. Pasarán más de 1,000 años y muchos más. Yo no sé si tenga amor la eternidad, pero allá tal como aquí, en la boca llevarás sabor a mí. Pretendo ser tu dueño, no soy nada, yo no tengo vanidad de mi vida. Doy lo bueno, soy tan pobre que otra cosa puedo dar. Pasarán más de 1,000 años y muchos más. Yo no sé si tenga amor la eternidad, pero allá tal como aquí, en la boca llevarás sabor a mí, sabor a mí.
Julio Diaz on the trumpet.
Poder vivir y más querer volver a ver aquel amor que un día se fue.